Morning, Eagles. Today is Monday, November 1st. You're on White Bus Schedule, and this is Berean Daily.
Winter sports tryouts start today. If you're interested in playing basketball, soccer, or thinking about wrestling, check your email to get the information for the coach and let them know you would like to try out. Girls' tryouts are from 3:30 to 6. Boys' tryouts are from 6 to 8:30. If you're trying out for winter sport, you need to be COVID tested on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at lunch this week. Remember that you need to be registered online by you if you're 18, by a parent if you're under 18, before you show up to testing today. The registration link was sent to you by the Berean COVID team several times last week. Check your email. Bring your ID and medical cards to testing if you have not already been tested at Berean this school year. When you arrive to test, you will fill out a form. Please make sure that your name is readable, your address is complete, and that your birth year is correct. Remember to get a wristband from Ms. Grieve after you test so that you will receive entry into tryouts.
Remember that COVID testing has now been moved to Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays at lunch. Repeat, at lunch, not after school. If you're trying out for sports this week, remember to come to testing and get a wristband each day. That's it for announcements, Brian. I'm Wyatt.
And I'm Santino.
And this is Berean Daily.